today's topic, piecewise functions with removable discontinuities. A piecewise function is with a removable discontinuity if, number one, f of a is defined. Number two, the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. Then number three, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is not equal to f of a. The discontinuity can be removed by redefining the function. Example, consider f of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1 if x is less than 3. Is equal to 6 if x is equal to 3, and is equal to 7 minus x if x is greater than 3. First step, find out if f of a is defined. If x is equal to 3, then f of x is equal to 6. So f of a is equal to 6. Therefore, f of a is defined. Second step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. So we are going to find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 exists. Solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the left, and then solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the right. So we have now the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the left is equal to the limit of x squared minus 2x plus 1 as x approaches 3 from the left. We choose x squared minus 2x plus 1 because here x is less than 3. This is now equal to the limit of x squared as x approaches 3 from the left minus 2 times the limit of x as x approaches 3 from the left plus the limit of 1 as x approaches 3 from the left. This is now equal to 3 squared minus 2 times 3 plus 1. And this is now equal to 9 minus 6 plus 1. 9 minus 6 plus 1 is equal to 4. Next, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the right is equal to the limit of the quantity 7 minus x as x approaches 3 from the right. We choose 7 minus x because here x is greater than 3 and x here is approaching 3 from the right. This is now equal to the limit of 7 as x approaches 3 from the right minus the limit of x as x approaches 3 from the right. This is now equal to 7 minus 3, and 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. So the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the left is equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the right, because the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the left is 4, and the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 from the right is also equal to 4. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 exists, and it is equal to 4. Third step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a is not equal to f of a. We found out that the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 is equal to 4, and f of 3 is defined and is equal to 6. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 is not equal to f of 3. since the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 is equal to 4, and f of a is equal to 6, and the limit of f of x as x approaches 3 is not equal to f of 3, then the piecewise function has a discontinuity at x is 3 and is removable. Below is the graph of the given piecewise function. It is discontinuous at x is equal to 3. This part of the graph is for f of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1 if x is less than 3. This point of dot is for f of x is equal to 6 if x is equal to 3. And this part of the graph is for f of x is equal to 7 minus x if x is greater than 3. The graph as a whole at x is equal to 3 or at point 3, 4. To remove the discontinuity, redefine the function. F of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1 if x is less than 3 will remain the same. Change the value of the function from f of x is equal to 6 if x is equal to 3 to f of x is equal to 4 if x is equal to 3 so that the value of the function will be equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 3, which is also equal to 4. F of x is equal to 7 minus x if x is greater than 3 will remain the same. Then plot point 3, 4. This is now the graph of the redefined function. There is no more hole at x is 3 or at point 3, 4.